2,500.
Thank you.
400 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet QNH to Niner Decimal 8-5.
Five hundred, 400, 300. Retard. Retard. 5.
Thank you.
Spotted Tower VR 46 Tango Romeo Quebec 20 at runway 01 right, ready for takeoff IFR tomorrow.
Okay, I mean, okay, we are going to Paro Airport. So this is the airport for now. So I wanna try found good traffic to Paro. Yeah, that's why I'm not paying. I don't know where to fly. Been a while to fly like so I'm studying this now. This is solved by my problem is always crash again, always error. But after I read the forum, someone had some problem with me. They solution me. The workaround is to the page file. I tell it to the manual that send you just send your TikTok to the guy. And I think it's fine. I hope so, but yeah. I try to keep this page from the end. So right now the game is not. I don't know, just testing. Okay, we are 20,000 feet. Okay, maybe we should pay attention the descent point. We will climb in flight level 290. Oops. Fast it. Ring off. Okay, I lock the rudder. Nice morning view. The texture on ground blue, so the low bandwidth maybe. I think so. I use it only to upload, to download it. I have 30 megabytes, but okay. My ISP is not good. Slow download. Okay, how far we go? strange that top of descent, top of climb, calculated, but top of descent, no, that's the missing point for now. If it's there, it will be amazing. Okay, 23 nautical miles to descend. I think I have to set the approach for paro. KPR, a rifle, I don't know what, where. 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, Final throne is from the east. So we try. Yeah. This Arnav 15X. We are from what? Check the online data, maybe turn it off. No, still on. What is that? Oh, ice, yeah, I forget it. Smart plane. Ice detected. Yeah, because we crossing the cloud where usually the ice build up there. better. Just to the right. To my head. How are you, Dada? Everybody follow and like though. You can do the right. Sure. Maybe, but yeah, that's it. Kita direct PR 72. Oh no, Romeo 280. Direct. Okay, confirm. But it's not working. Damn. Where cannot direct? How bad? Okay, after SDP, next waypoint is Romeo 280. Is it working?
Calcutta Center VR 46 Tango Romeo Quebec 20 flight level 290.
So, I don't know, it's bad. Computer, very bad. It won't program it. But I hope so. You see the line. I think the line is next line. Not will go now. Not the line. FMS wanna fly. Okay, clear. We can request from changing automatically. We automatically it's programmed in NTC, so we can request. We see. I don't realize. I just before, but yeah, I just realized now the advantage of flexible top 2020 system where you don't need to program flight plan. Just program your MCDU and then in ATC, automatically you can request that change on VFR. And I think it's better to wait you make it like that, because if you enter before flight, it will it program it, but hard to modify like this. It's better that you just fly without enter your destination, just your starting point, departure airport or something, just fly and then program via FMC. I think it's better. Also tend to more stable, I think. I don't know if for me more stable than you program it pre-flight, yeah, before flight, like choosing your destination. Okay, now I wanna next to there, but yeah, I wanna see where actually waypoint computer ATC give me. Oh no no no. Yeah, one and two. I don't know where. Out of nowhere. Okay, we're descending. I didn't know, finally. Where I changed Mengku, and I request that, and yeah.
Quebec 20 is cleared to paro airport as well. Squawk 1651.
heading and following heading 040 descent and maintain flight level 180.
Okay, just follow that.
It's Romeo, Quebec 20.
Flight level 180. Let's see where FPC told us to go. Kita mulai masuk ke area ya. Airport ini berbahaya karena dia di antara gunung, di lembah. Butuh skill khusus. Tidak sebarang itu. Kita mulai masuk ke dulu sih main di flight simulator atau X-Plane dan prepare 3D ya, kemarin jelek banget sekarang. bang, nyebar. Terus pesawatnya aja masih jelek. Cuma ya sekarang dijual jadi bagi terjual untuk semua terpencar atau untuk semua negara ini juga bagus. Wow, keren. Terrain on NT atau daratan di layar navigasi. Gitu kalau approach adalah 4000. Mana bandara? Sampai di sini. Terus checklist atau breakdown, briefing, tidak ada spoiler up. Wow, udah semua itu, udah sering kaki, nggak salah. Oke, di sini speednya ketinggian suggestion 70 kaki. Ya, ini lagi.
Climb and maintain 16,000 feet VR 46 Tango Romeo Quebec 20. Keep speed below 185 knots. Expect RNAV X-ray runway 15 approach via PR777 transition cleared to PR777 VR46 Tango Romeo with F20.
Sekarang kita putar masuk ke awan. Okay, flaps one. Merah-merah itu berarti lebih tinggi dari pesawat kita. So jangan ikut. Tenang, kita bisa lihat. Oke, amannya pakai speed
2500.
Maybe prepare to land. flaps full. Okay, keep that. My speed too high, oh my god.
50, 40, 30, 20. Retard. Retard.
What's the name? Approach. Proceed.
From here, yeah.
One thousand.
Sigrid.
1000. 500.
Okay, looking good.
Retard. Five.
Nice. Yeah, at least I managed to land there. No problem. Okay then, I wanna end the streaming. Because I'm sleepy, also fasting in Ramadan, so yeah guys, thank you for watching and don't forget to follow me, also like and subscribe. We see you in the next flight, and I will try some new place cool to land and challenge. Okay, I really sleepy now, mengantuk. Bye bye guys.